airport should be clearly marked.
Okay.
And they said Capo di Gino. I don't know if it's Gino or Chino,
okay,
but that seems to be the exit, Capo di Gino.
Okay.
Is what they were saying. The attendant and the people in the car, they both told me the same thing.
Capo di Gino.
Thank you. We didn't come by here.
No.
Yes, I'm sorry, maybe you can help me. I need the airport. I made a wrong turn.
Airport.
Okay,
follow me.
Okay.
On the left.
On the left?
Take tangenziale and follow exit Capodichino. Tangenziale, exit Capodichino for airport.
Okay.
Roma Caserta Street.
I go Central Napoli?
Central, no airport. Center of Naples, the city.
Well, I gotta go airport. So I follow the sign. Tell me again. I'm sorry.
Tangenziale, straight, exit Capodichino.
Capodichino.
Just go straight.
I mean, 5 kilometers, 2 kilometers?
Follow indication, no near.
Okay.
Thank God, see.
Thank you.
Thank God he was there.
We drove right past it.
I guess.
I don't know. The A3 again.
Yeah.
I mean, we're on the Napoli Salerno,
right.
Autostrada. So I'm gonna have to just stop the first place I can stop.
Yeah.
can tell us. Excuse me, I'm lost. I need the airport. I'm sorry?
Buongiorno.
I'm sorry.
Dove siete diretti?
I don't have directions. They just told me follow the sign for Capo Ticino on the airport.
Airport.
Yes.
Sbagliato. Error.
We're gonna follow. Oh my goodness. Grazie.
He's gonna follow. He's gonna say follow him.
I think so. Follow the police.
So they weren't friendly in Italy.
Oh my God. Good story. He may be turning us all the way around to go back this way.
Okay.
this way.
Thank you.
Okay.
There was a little airport sign on there.
Was there?
Yeah. Cappuccino, look for airport signs.
Okay, keep my
eyes. Okay, because we're not going to get that lucky again.
Yeah.
They were like, hey, we could show them. They couldn't explain it to us. So they showed us. They brought us something.
Yeah.
You can text for more than that. Can I imagine a cop in New York laughed at us?
He would have said, leave me alone. I got other things to do. Okay, Cappuccino.
took it off here, right?
They Cappuccino people told us. I don't know. Airport civil. That means civilian.
Cappuccino. That's the one. Just kind of remember this from when we got on. Gas station over there.
Okay.